Hello! Welcome to the Ultimate Torment Torture. I'm Veos.
And I'm Sockerbagarn.
So, after a little while, here we go.
I should have stayed here.
Yes, it's been a while now, I think. But it's about time to steal Armory grounds.
Yes.
Extreme caution, don't fall into the lava.
Yeah, lava is instant death. And the map is brown. You love brown, don't you?
Brown, yes. I've played Quake, so I'm quite familiar with brown. I might even be an expert in brown, but whoa. Facility B was over there, now we're at Facility A.
Yes, we are. And let's begin the fight.
Oh no, it's zombie man.
Oh, bad scam dude that's going to wrap your face if you rush in.
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's lava everywhere. Yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah, this map is pretty unforgiving. Between the unstuckies, lava, lots of traps and bushes.
Yeah, and all the jumping puzzles above the insta-kill lava.
Oh yeah, you will see about that, it's awesome.
Yes.
So we have to go to this refuse disposal area, but it's closed.
We need a blue key, that's bad. Wait, that's the button work.
Oh, that's a new enemy! Those are some kind of creepy imps that you almost can't see in the dark.
Yeah, I couldn't see him.
Yeah, that's
the
point.
Him anyway.
They shoot faster, but you don't see much in this mod. We will see them much later. And
they died pretty quick anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, here's some more.
And there's another enemy you didn't saw. I'm shooting at. Yeah, is that great?
Oh, he's totally invisible. That's not a spectre at all.
No. If you played South Sam's, the first or second encounter, I think, both in the last test difficulty mode was. Oh!
What's that hat?
What's that?
Is that a hat? I don't know.
I have no idea. Yeah, so the mental game mode that you get after beating the game in serious mode, where enemies were all freaking invisible, like the demon we saw there.
That's a nice difficulty.
Yeah. It was kinda mental. And oh, here we are.
Hello. That's a nice ambush, not really. They put all the monsters in front of you. That's almost not cheating.
Yes, and now we get something open from where you started, the outside.
Yeah, it's nice of them to, you know, notify you what the button does.
Yeah, it's, you don't have to walk around to find it.
I played too many words of like, okay, you press a button and now where the fuck do you go?
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Wait, what?
What? Fucking holy okay.
Okay, I think I blacked out. What are we playing again?
No, I think we're playing Super Mario.
Okay, shoot that now. Watch out.
Was a turtle. Okay. So, yeah, we're somewhere and everything is very evil. If you touch anything that's not a coin or scenery, you will die into it. And you can't get in this pipe, too bad. The water is also unstacking you.
Come on, you can even get some items.
You can even do that, look.
Oh.
So sad.
That is sad. You would nice to get a mushroom or something. Berserk pack.
You can't even do anything! That's...
Oh, that was so close.
Yeah, I'm playing at the commando that runs thrower, but has more health and a weapon that I will show you later.
Yeah, that weapon is nice.
Yes, it is.
It kinda runs out of ammo real fast, though.
You will see. Oh, it's open. And get off the way, please. Thank you.
Try jumping on him.
No, don't. And what is the reward? Oh, shiny.
Oh, it's a custom weapon. Oh, it says you should save it. Don't use it.
That's a lie. That's false.
False? No. Why would it lie to you? Get a new weapon and don't use it. That's
I'm going to test it right now. And show you how effective it is.
Wow.
That's wrong. No, he didn't stand a chance.
No, so, he did not.
And now the chain gun. It's straight from Skull Tag. And it's as effective as it was in Skull Tag, but the ammo drops very, very fast.
Yeah, it shoots very fast on stunlocked enemies, but it has quite a long cooldown after you fire it. Yes. You can't switch weapon and you can't fire again.
Alright.
So you have to.
5 seconds.
Yeah. Almost you killed the first time I used that weapon.
Oh, front throw again.
It's like, okay. Yeah, it's a nice firewall.
Yeah.
So that fire damages enemies too, right?
I'm protecting my computer right now. No, that was a bad drop, sorry. So yeah, so flamethrower, let's flame on the ground so you can even trap enemies with this, and it's very good. Too bad you don't get much ammo. And oh, some suicide guys again, and some unzipper dudes. Boy.
Yeah, more of those strange chimps.
You can get trapped at this place if you just rush for the superfluid gun without knowing what's waiting for you.
Yeah, I can see that. Monsters everywhere. Didn't see that one, huh?
Can't push this, I'm sorry. Can't push this.
No way.
Yeah, they are very hard to discern in the dark.
Yeah, it's very dark too.
I could have upped the sector lightning so it's much less dark, but wouldn't be the same thing, you know? I love this rap. The first time it just right killed me. Some guys explode in your face and the shotgun is due to finish you.
Yeah, they don't even stop screaming until you're right on top of them.
Oh, good thing.
Ooh, that sounds interesting. Nope.
No. I love the second though. Like, exit! Hey, it's open.
That's
right
to exit. Oh. Wait, no.
Fuck.
Too bad.
I could have finished.
I think we're going the last. It's just a feeling I have, but.
No! I think we should start with the exit and finish with, like, the. Those are bursts.
Middle. Yeah.
And this part is kinda bullshit, so you can see shit, but you have to snipe some guys that are. There,
oh,
or you're going to get rockets to the face, and that's going to kill you. And there are monkey buses to the sides that you can't
and jumping puzzles.
Yeah, and you have to jump, and if you fall, it's instant death. So it's like the worst of rare to look that map. Oops. Oh, some plasma zombies. Oh, monkey bus on the side. Oh, yeah. If you don't know where they are, you're going to get mobbed.
Yeah, I can see that.
And I don't think we saw these plasma zombies before. It's like an Arachnotron, but with the health of a zombie. But it's quite the same damage, almost. So it's very dangerous.
But at least they don't fire as fast as a normal plasma gun.
True, but they take less place. I mean...
Yeah.
It's easier for them to ambush you because you don't mind a zombie man. As much as a fucking Arachnotron that make fucking moving noise. Yeah, from 5 kilometers.
Yeah, that noise is pretty easy to recognize.
I was going to make it with my mouth, but it would have sucked.
That would have sucked. Please don't do that.
So we have to press 2 switches to open one of the 2 doors we saw behind, not the exit. And in this area is the first switch. And I'm watching out for guys behind me. And oh, these guys can survive 1 super shotgun hit to the face, and you will be seeing that soon.
That's just mean. Nothing survives that except like barons.
Yes. Yeah, I'm just using the shaken those because fuck them. Yeah, look.
Yeah. That's bullshit.
Yeah, these guys are tough. It's interesting.
It's a super shotgun to the face. No.
And watch out for the plasma guns. Oh, and I heard that guy behind me.
Yeah, they're slightly more blue than normal zombies, right?
Yeah, you can watch them, but if it's true, so like 3 of them there, if they hit you at the same time, you're dead in 2 seconds.
Oh, hey, platforms on the floor, what can this be?
No, nothing. Nothing,
I probably spawned some health that, right?
No. Oh. Right.
Yeah. Well, only demons, not archives, I guess.
And here's the door I want to open.
Okay. Closed. It's closed. You're not doing a very good job at opening that door, are you?
Oh
hey!
Oh! Hello, what's up? Oh, I'm sorry, but you're dead.
Oh, that was
And here, one vile. Thing didn't trigger out. There was supposed to be a sound of the guy that make one liner doing an impersonation of the art file, but that's very bad, so I'm happy the line didn't trigger out. And here's the second area, second twitch.
Moving everything down with that minigun.
Yes, since you don't get the plasma gun often or very late in the maps, the machine gun is a good replacement. And oh, what?
What is that thing?
Yeah.
Don't ask me.
And oh, so you have to jump to the other side to hit that switch. And if you fall, it's instant death. Of course.
Well, I wouldn't have guessed that.
So I'm being very careful with my jumps because I fell out much more times than I should.
You're a big baby, aren't you?
No, sorry. And the thing on the right, the smiley thing, is that was on the terminal. It's the avatar of one guy that worked on the mod.
Okay.
It's the orange guy, I think.
That's interesting. I'm glad I know some guys for an avatar.
Yeah. I don't know. I remember seeing it once. Certain forms. And you can appreciate the fucking Half-Life grinding sound out there.
Yeah. I'm not a big enough nerd to recognize Half-Life sounds, but.
Yeah, for some reason I
say so.
But yet. I don't know what the fuck these are anyway. But what the fuck is
it's
this
like
about doing there?
Spinning geometry and falling light lights?
Yeah.
Badass.
Oh,
oh, you opened it.
Yeah, I did.
I think you should go there now.
No, I think I should just stay there and.
Just have a bit of a rest. Rest your weary legs.
Yeah. Well, Montibuses. You love Montibuses, don't you?
They're great. A lot of punching them in the face.
Oh, yeah. Too bad this map doesn't have any berserk on it. That's.
That's why I don't play this. Not enough fisting action.
And so yeah, I hate these jumps. Give me so much times.
I mean, they're not very hard, but jumping in Doom is kinda weird.
Yeah, it's kinda weird, and for some reason, a bad thing that happens is when you have Steam launched and some notification appear and the game lags out for a second and to watch.
Oh, that's just excellent.
And these guys can see you, and you can't shoot them. Yeah. Because there's some invisible wall. For some
yeah.
reason.
Really invisible wall. I mean, I couldn't see them.
Yeah, I couldn't see these guys.
Or those I couldn't see them.
And there's one on the bottom that's stuck on the ground for some reason, so you couldn't move. That's weird.
Hmm. Okay. Kind of like when they spawn multiple demons on the same spot and they get stuck in each other.
Yeah, that's a nice mapping there.
Yeah, and it's even on official maps. I mean,
yeah.
Don't you test your maps at all?
No, testing, what's that? Okay, so we have to backtrack a little to get to a new area. It's not very new, you can go there at the beginning, but you'll be stuck at the end because you don't have that reload here.
That's just mean.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Fooling you. Nice staircase. Pretty big.
I want the same in my own.
You see, used to elevators in Doom. But it's kind of. Oh, hey, it's a
Watch
Doom
out.
Guy.
Yeah,
wait, why are you shooting him? Probably
because he's friend. Evil, he's shooting big bullets. He's stealth and hurt. Yeah, this guy's
no,
great.
He only shot you because you shoot him.
No, wait.
Should have just said like, okay, there's demons here, let's kill them. And he probably
was
said,
full
okay.
of blood and looked like a zombie. Except he had a helmet on.
He just looked like a Doom guy.
And oh, this is these arrows are there behind the bars. It's a secret, and to open it, you have to shoot this thing there that you almost can't see. And at first, I never found it, and I had to find out in the map. I had to edit up the map to find out how to open these fucking bars.
Yeah.
That's quite...
Oh, hey, rocket launcher.
Oh, nice. Yeah, second rocket launcher. One wasn't enough. And oh, hey, oh, what's up? Trap. Oh, so surprised. So, this trap, if you go there soon in the map, you don't even have the super shotgun, and this trap has a good chance of killing you.
It's kind of strange that they have two rocket launchers on the same map, though.
Yeah. And you thought you could... Why would you just go around to go back down there? Why did we just jump out over the lava? Because we can't. If you try to jump over the lava, you will just die.
Yeah, and it even looks like you can make a jump easily too. Oh.
Like
rocket launcher. Is there a cyber demon here?
No, that's just a rocket zombie.
Right, there's rocket zombies in this one too.
Yeah. It's the same one. The first, I remember. You don't remember. You remember, right? That was the last year.
Yeah. Sorry for not remembering everything.
Yeah, it's like you were young and stuff, and yeah. Forgot everything.
Yes, you're like halfway across the map now.
Yes.
According to your kill.
We'll be getting a lot of kill in a short amount of time at some point, and it's going to be great.
That sounds excellent.
Yes, it is. So yeah, I'm just taking every fucking bottle and armor bonuses so I can brag out by having 100% items at the end.
Oh.
That's pointless, but why not?
You sure not just afraid of getting killed?
No, that's not one fucking health bonuses that's going to do the difference.
You never know.
And if you rush in this room, so these guys are going to maul you. These marines are just that deadly. I'm lucky that they don't get hit, but they hit hard. Mm. And this switch does nothing.
What, the broken switch?
Yeah, it's like, he made a fucking line to say out of power, out of order, but who cares? It's just a switch that doesn't work.
Yeah, you don't need it anyway. Yeah,
you have to make the turn again, you have to go up, wait for the elevator, and get all around. You could have just jumped over, you know, but nope.
I'd like to see you try that.
No, you just die when you reach the middle of the area. And oh, now that we have the white key, let's go to that area we saw at the beginning.
Oh, facility B, yes.
Yeah, the flamethrower already does good amounts of damage. Too bad we really don't have ammo for it. So we have to always
get
it for you.
That's sad.
Those who were
about to die. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a combat arena and gladiator quotes. This will be excellent.
I'm so scared.
I can smell the blood in the air.
I bet you can.
Actually, I got a cold so I can smell anything right now.
I get this key! Oh, right. I have to.
Oh no, it's a trap. I don't know if it even counts as a trap when it's so obvious that you're gonna get assaulted when you pick that up, so...
Yeah, it's kind of classic, like in the preferred map of Doom 1, Episode 1, the known key that you take and the light goes out and you get under from behind.
Yeah. It's not very hard trap though.
It's hard when you're like 4 and playing with keyboard only.
Well, I'm talking about this trap.
Oh, this one is... yeah.
Should have been more monsters at the start, I think. I mean, the first wave was like 4 imps and 2 demons.
Yes,
No!
I agree. So the first wave, I think they're boring. The last ones are pretty good, though.
Yeah, the last one kind of killed me.
So 3 last ones. Oh, yeah, I killed you, yeah. We tried to play this in co-op. Yes, it was interesting.
Interesting, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just softening up the Baron with some flames. Okay, now this is getting interesting.
Yeah, Mancubus is up top. Oh, sorry, Mancubi.
I like to say Mancubuses too.
Well, it's kind of fun. Like, big buses shoot things at you.
And you get eaten, you die, and you have to start all over again.
Now the final part...
don't spoil it, yeah.
Quite excellent. Oh, we're not there yet.
This I don't even know there's a final, it's 6-1. Out of 6! So it's meant to be a surprise. You ruined it. I hate you.
Sorry. I got fooled. I didn't even notice that last time.
You were busy dying.
No, I died on the last one.
So, hey, whoa, yes. What's up? Suicide got in
my spam. Oh, he died fast.
This Ashby got toast.
He should have. That's been to taste some flames for once.
So, yeah, this guy, so just press that switch and. Okay, that's it. That's inarticulatic.
Cheating.
Yeah, it is. The first time I got there, I didn't saw the switch coming up to the ground and I was like out of my way, trying to shoot subordinates. Okay, in this area, you can see that we have to do some more jumping and the lava still stalking you. Of course.
Of course. I mean, just taking some damage wouldn't be enough.
So let's get this sulfur there, even if I don't need it, just because.
Yeah, you need that 18 health.
That's a silly trap. So you can do it two ways. Either the cooler way, you stay behind the bushes and snipe, like that. Or you can be a man and fight.
Guess that makes you a cowardly man for doing both then.
No, yeah, this ambush is kinda hard if you're not prepared. You will panic and you will fall into the lava and you have to start. And if you didn't kill that revenant up there at the start, it's going to nail you in the ass. That's a trap.
Yeah, I can see that. You don't have much room to dodge its homing missiles on these platforms.
Yeah, that's why you have to hide behind the bushes. It's kinda gay, but... they are here, so I know to them.
So okay, you started a trap with 182
health. Yeah, actually, it's pretty much the same. That's...
So you earned like 3 health for doing that?
Yeah.
Or something? That's good.
Yeah, that's just for the kills, I believe that.
Yeah, of course. If you don't get 100% kills, you just pants it.
I didn't got 100% kill in the first video because one imp went stuck in the wall in the water, so I couldn't kill it.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
Yeah. And oh, this area. So we get a new enemy, so Ifrit. That's a flying baron of fire, I guess. He has 3 attacks that are pretty cool, but since he's behind a wall and he's shooting the wall, we don't see them much. That's
nice, monster placement right there.
Yeah, it scans on every side. Aims with homing fireballs. Yeah, that's... I don't like that one. Too annoying.
Like you're shooting a wall.
Big fireballs, you can throw normal balls, and you can make fire of the ground that works, sorry to argue, but like in a big area. But you didn't do that. And oh, satyrs up there. You saw them? Satyrs?
Yeah.
Melee only, slow hits. Up there.
Worst enemy design ever.
Oh, and yeah, in this kinda area up there, there are some Raigun zombies. If you don't kill them before going to the other sides, they are going to hurt you bad.
Yeah, railguns hurt pretty bad. So, I remember that.
Yeah, I kinda like having new zombie men that are like deadly but still as afraid.
Yeah, I mean that seems like...
Yeah, you don't have to make the enemy have like 10 times more HP to be interesting.
Yeah, exactly.
Like some murder-style monsters was just, oh, it's a baron that shoots just something more, but he has 3 times the HP. Ooh.
The satyrs are pretty much the opposite, though. They have like no damage potential, but they take a lot of damage.
Yeah, just a baron with new attack and 3 times HP. So yeah, that's this.
Yeah.
And, oh, Ghostbusters again.
Oh no.
Oh.
I guess we won't have to worry
signs,
about.
Signs in the quarries looks like Imperium Warhammer 40k signs or whatever.
Oh yeah. So that's what I.
Okay,
recognize.
I like this part. I'm missing this guy 2 times.
No. You got hurt.
Okay, this part is. There's also a lot of monsters. I don't have that much ammo.
Yeah. Only a lot of shells.
I've got some rockets. I'm going to spam right there. If I had more rockets, I would have to spam there.
I love the rocket launcher.
That's awesome. Also flamethrower ammo.
That's a nice fireball in a way.
Yeah. The virus is coming deeper. You get a few ammo. Oh, these guys just stayed behind. They didn't come to the party. So I was scared.
I would have been scared too. Some maniac launching rockets everywhere.
And you're afraid in that just puts people boil with fire.
Yeah.
Oh, look, a first rocket launcher that's in this room. Just in case we didn't found the two other ones.
Yeah, they're so easy to miss. Like, you have to jump out of your way to not get them, I guess.
Yeah, and oh, we're back at the start.
Oh.
And oh, what's that?
That wasn't there before.
No.
And that wasn't there before either.
I love the fact that he's facing the wrong way at the start. And this fight is boring. Just stay there, dodge his shots, and shoot it until he dies.
Yes. I see you're using the old tried and true pro tip. I tried talking to it until it died once, but it didn't work. So I usually also shoot him until it dies.
Yeah, that's it's a pro way to do it. Shoot him until it dies.
Yeah.
The bad way is that it kills you. Yes. Some more.
Rockets to the face hurt, yeah.
Barons. I don't mind a few barons here and then, but these guys just take quite a while to kill.
Yeah.
They aren't not much to it. Still, we are not playing LRV 2 or something like that, or Alien Vendetta, where we'll be getting like packs of 20, 30 mancubuses or barons. Okay, so we get to this area that was close at the beginning, since we have the blue key now.
Yeah. It's a lot of backtracking.
Not that much, actually, because we got teleported at the start, so...
Oh yeah, that's right.
Now, the backtracking isn't too severe if you know which way is to take. If you get lost, backtracking is much higher.
Yeah, it's good that you knew where to go.
Yeah,
otherwise this video will be like 3 times as long.
Yes, so already that long. We are already like 1.5 hours in. But it's soon the end, don't worry. Alright.
Come on, jump over the lava, I know you
can. No! And you saw these rockets, guys. They are evil. They will kill you first time. And oh, this door is closed and there's nothing behind it. Cool. What's up?
Oh. Wow.
And, oh, look! It's...
This is the worst part in
auto save time! You saw that freeze there? Yeah, that's the first time it killed me, so I had to auto save again and not try.
Yeah.
So game froze.
They put an auto save which lags your computer for a few seconds right in front of rocket zombies.
Zombies and one arachnid one.
Yeah. I mean, that's just designed to kill you, not save you.
Yes, exactly.
it's one of the few games that actually tries to kill you with saves.
If a save didn't lag, there wouldn't be much of an issue, but I guess you could still load the save and get killed instantly.
Yeah.
Except it's not a quick save you made, like a moron, like saveable 2 seconds.
Yeah, this is a map maker quick save that's fucking
autosave.
Autosave, yeah. I mean, if you quick save right in front of your death, then it's your fault.
Yeah,
but
it
this
happens
is just
a lot to me in games like Soulcalibur, and I quick save the same instant I die, or like I have 1.5 seconds to dodge something, so I have to load to save 30 times.
Yeah, I remember trying to cheese games with our save states in like Super Nintendo games.
Oh yeah, no.
And you save state over like
please, no.
Just before you die.
Yeah.
But that's what you get for save stating anyway.
Yeah, that's what you deserve.
Exactly.
And no!
Oh,
that's exit, and we have just opened the exit!
Oh,
awesome.
Should we get exit map now?
Yeah.
What were we here for again?
No idea.
Okay.
We have to kill
well,
the team. But...
Yeah.
Oh, that's crap. We get aside by both sides by this kind of enemies, and that. This guy there. Spring to review there. No, I think there's no real plot except that you have to get through this place to get to the demons and kill them. That's it. Just excuses to have some easier environments.
You don't need any excuses for custom worlds in Doom.
Yeah, well you don't. Except for someone that has me.
Well, that's just silly.
Just a few lines of backstory or pretext for you to being here. And yeah, we are in the elevator exit. So I guess that's over.
Yep.
And we'll be seeing you next time on the third episode of...
Yeah, that would be like...
Oh, no, wait. That's not right.
Uh-oh. Going down.
No.
Couldn't end this without a boss, could we?
Yeah. And if I didn't jump there, I would have taken damage.
Wow.
I didn't that on purpose.
I'm going to remember that next time I'm stuck in an elevator that's crashing down. Just jump before it crashes to the ground and you'll be saved.
And oh, most yeah, definitely. Here's a boss fight. So, I'm first killing all the side rooms because I don't want to get stuck. Oh, my face. So these
like
guys
that.
Are, I don't remember their names, but who cares about their names?
I'm going to name them, they're called Barons of Death.
Okay, if you want. And so, these guys are more interesting than just buffed up barons. So they have 3 attacks, one big standard fireball, one wall of fireballs. That's very hard to dodge if you close, and that's taking up some way. And the 3rd attack is the one that's really dangerous and make them more interesting. It's the one that makes the sound of explosion.
Yeah, the one that crawls across the floor.
It's pretty hard to dodge and they stay on the ground for a few seconds.
Yeah, I can see that. They fill the whole room there.
Yes. So... that's what makes them interesting. But once you group them up, they are dead meat. At the start, if you panic and get stuck by the fucking love souls, you're going to die. Especially if you panic. Once you have control,
yeah. Face the Maker.
That was a lousy one-liner to end it all.
Yeah.
Could have done better.
Yeah, the fucking one-liners. Okay, so this time, Serator is really going up.
I'm not sure I believe you. You're gonna crash again, isn't it?
No, it's a final fuck you. If you, like, almost dead, and here the zombies can kill you. And the next level is slow, so we'll be seeing you next time in the next episode of Ultimate Torment Torture.
Goodbye.
See ya.